Hello, and welcome to the calculator guide video, prime factor decomposition. We're going to display a number as a product of its prime factors. We're going to use the number 60. So enter 60 and press equals. It should be displayed on your answer line. We're going to use the function fact. In order to be able to access this function, we need to press the shift key first. So press shift and then the button. Here we can see 60 displayed as a product of its prime factors. 2 squared times 3 times 5. We're able to change the number back by pressing shift and fact once more. Let's try that again, this time with 117. Enter the number and press equals, and then the function is shift and fact. Notice how there's a little S displayed in the top left-hand corner, indicating that the shift function has been activated. And here's our answer, 3 squared times 13. We can also use this function to check if a number is prime. We're going to use the example of 661. Enter the number and press equals. Then press shift and fact. The number doesn't change, indicating that we are displaying the number as a prime factor, and therefore the number 661 must be a prime number. It's a very good way of checking a higher number to see if it is prime. Let's try another number in the region of 661. Let's try 667. Enter the number and press equals, and then shift and fact. The number has been displayed as 23 times 29, indicating that 667 is a product of those two numbers and is not prime. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video from the Calculator Guide.